The Rana Plaza incident proved the human rights are being abused. Therefore, we should not forget about tell the story about this incident. There was so much negligence of factory owner and a shady deal with a buyer. In this case, factory owners and buyers, they primarily looking for their own interest, not to ensure labor safety. The people, the labor who make all those beautiful clothing, they almost get nothing. Therefore, we're making this movement.